It is the eve of former Milwaukee Archbishop Timothy Dolan being installed as a cardinal at the Vatican.
Dolan's family from Milwaukee is joined by other local Catholics in Rome tonight. 12 News' Terry Sater asked some of them what it's like to be there.
Archbishop and Cardinal-designate Timothy Dolan's charismatic personality has transformed him into a sort of rock star in the Catholic Church. We're going to hear from his brother Bob, but first I talked with another local Catholic, Beth Hannon, by phone as she walked in St. Peter's Square today.
Right now I'm in St. Peter's Square, a few feet from the obelisk.
Wauwatosa's Beth Hannon is one of dozens from the Milwaukee area in Rome to see former Milwaukee Archbishop Timothy Dolan become a cardinal. She sent us this picture from Vatican City.
I came originally because the Archdiocese had arranged a pilgrimage opportunity for members of the diocese to accompany our bishop.
Then she learned she'd be there when New York Archbishop Timothy Dolan is elevated. She says there's great anticipation knowing she'll watch the man who confirmed her daughter enter another realm in the Catholic Church.
I think it's terrific for the church in the United States to have someone like him who will now, you know, be closer to the ear of the Pope.
This is hanging over me like a bowling ball.
Archbishop Dolan talking before he delivered a speech to the College of Cardinals Friday. His family gathered in Vatican City on the eve of the consistory, including his brother Bob from Milwaukee and sister Deb.
He seems very calm, very excited, very happy to have all of us here, and yeah, he seems great.
He's been joking about the speech to family members about, boy, I hope the Pope doesn't ask me any questions. You know, what am I supposed to say?
Right.
But, you know, that's just him. He's just putting on the facade that he's real nervous and just, you know, he's going to hit a home run ball.
Archbishop and Cardinal-designate Timothy Dolan was selected by Pope Benedict himself to deliver the keynote address to the College of Cardinals today. Dolan also helped celebrate a Mass at St. Peter's Basilica.